Hey guys, so welcome to All My Vag Babies Part 3. I'm sorry for the wait. I should have posted like days ago. So I'm doubling up for you guys. I pretty much got them at the same time, actually, like around the same time. We have Gracie Green and Sassy Sylvia for today's video. I'm really trying my hardest to look at the camera and not at myself because when I look at myself, it's like I'm staring off into space somewhere instead of actually talking to you guys. But anyway, so y'all know me and Gracie do not get along. She is not a fan of mess tests, so I'm just gonna do a light added natural crunch with her on the new rug Telly Boo got me, cause she, I mean Gracie does do good on shags. And then we're gonna break out with Sassy Sylvia with some Flunch and Sizzle because that is the third mix that I have made for my channel, I believe. Episode 3, third mix, yeah. So let's get into it.
Yeah, this Flunch and Sizzle smells so good. You know, I added the carpet powder for Vac Addict's birthday video. I mean, it smells bomb. But anyway, I took one handful and sprinkled. I light crunch, I meant that. That's just one handful. Because I'm not trying to deal with her tripping. Okay, let's see how she do. Talk about my baby here for a second because y'all know I love me some Sassy Sylvia. She has to be one of my favorites from the sounds through the metal hose to the groom lines, the smoothness as she glides across my carpet. This girl is everything when she want to act right. Hence the name Sassy. But you know what? I love her, so it's all good. So I have a nice spread for you guys, all the way around there. So, Lego. would not be a video by me if I'm not sucking up a bed skirt or something else, knocking out the freaking plug. It's always something, I swear. Anyway.